The CDC says flu season ramped up early across the U.S. It's been more than a decade since flu hospitalization rates have actually been this high at this point of the season. So far, there have been at least 880,000 illnesses and 360 deaths, including GA Child. CDC data actually shows flu activity is highest in the South, and then Houston is considered a hotspot.